His hands were covered with a bag of some sort. The suspect began shouting instructions to the employees to get down on the floor. He was taking a shooting stance, an aggressive shooting stance. The bag that was there on scene is still there.